Scooter Sensibilities with Goldberg, the Realtor.
You know, sometimes I wish I could go everywhere on my scooter. I love honking. I love waving at people. I love giving a little point. I always wonder what they're saying. Like, wow, look at that super cool dad bod guy on that awesome scooter. I wonder if they're thinking, man, someday I'm going to get myself a nice scooter so I can look that cool too. That's got to be what they're saying, right? I mean, the purr of the engine, the little bam, bam, come on. I do like driving the scooter, actually. It's very freeing. It's not a bicycle, so you're not really doing any work. So I think it's a good, like, happy medium where I'm getting, you know, my thoughts together, getting some stress out, literally no exercise. It's kind of how I like it, so that's good. The wind in your hair. This is what I think about when I'm riding around the scooter, honestly. Really get into the mind of Goldberg.
This has been Scooter Sensibilities with Goldberg the Realtor.